Hey, hi. How you doing? We're back from our vacation down in Destin, Florida. But while we were there, we decided to stop at our little hidey hole, little place we like to call paradise, and that's Navarre, Florida. We love this little town. It's wonderful. It doesn't have the hustle and bustle of Destin. There's no fancy nightlife. It's more of, you know, laid back atmosphere. If you're into shelling, you know, walking the beach at night, looking for crabs and things like that, which is what we like doing, this is the perfect place to go. I'm not going to do a whole lot of talking, just going to let you look at some of the things we found. We had a pretty good day. Navarre is known for the shells, and it didn't let us down. They're not big shells by no means. They're all fairly small shells. But for some reason this day, it was loaded. And we actually tried to do some shelling in Destin. There just wasn't any. And Navarre's just about 20 minutes to the west of Destin. So it's not too far. And we spent probably, I don't know, 3 or 4 hours there maybe. And we had a blast. So peaceful. The beaches weren't too crowded. The water wasn't too bad. I will have to say, standing in the water shelling sometimes, you got to be careful with the phone. You don't want to drop that in the water. You don't want to get it too wet. And some of those waves will splash you pretty good. Hey, folks, I'm going to hush here and just let you guys watch the video. I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe. And next time you go down towards the panhandle of Florida, stop in at Navarre. Maybe you'll find some little olive shells. Maybe you'll find some Scotch bonnets or all kinds of shells to be had and found. We didn't find any sand dollars. That's what we wanted to find. We just found pieces of sand dollars, but no whole ones. But hey, enjoy the video. We'll catch you guys in the next one.
This right here is full. Cold. I missed it. There it is. Hey, get that, put that in your pocket.
Oh, good job.
Oh, there's an olive right in here. A good one. Where'd he go? I seen him for just a second.